Hey guys, so we are playing Epic Hide and Seek on Roblox. Let's see what game mode we get. Jailbreak is fun for the hiders, but not the seeker. I really hope I'm not the seeker. Oh, can we get backyard? The laboratory's fun. I have a 4% chance of being the seeker. What? That's not even right. I have a 4% chance. There's probably people with like 20% chance, and I still got picked. Wow. I just joined the game and I got picked as a seeker already. This is not fair. Well, this is gonna go horribly wrong. As she is right there. I keep my sweater on. Look at that. My sweater. I don't even look like a cop. I'm inside of it. You cannot get to me. Something you cannot do in the actual game. Hide inside the booster. Stop jumping on my head. Bitch, get off me. So annoying. Fuck off. I'm hiding from her. The crazy bitch is following me. Oh, she took my hiding spot? Of course she did. See how you like it? Hey, look at me. Did you guys know that you guys can actually come in here? Look at that. I already got some people. A little stick leg, look at that motherfucker. Ooh, I must be good at this game. Proof that that's the only one you can go in. See, can't cut through it. What the hell? Bitch, I'm trying to go up on the motherfuckers. You received one kind. I think I know that. There are only two hiders left. Maybe I can actually win this round. I see someone. How the hell do I get over there? No way. They all escaped the last minute. That's just... This is why I hate this game. Or at least I hate being the seeker. Wow, thanks a lot.